sell me the ticket. I said, wow, that's amazing. We need such opportunities. We need such an ecosystem where we are supporting each other. And I was also telling him, can I open a small window here for grassroots? And he happily welcomed us. So thank you so much, Albert. Thanks to you and thanks to Kamchoba. Grassroots is a story of love, and today is Valentine's Day, the biggest day to celebrate love. I'm reminded of 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 13. Now these three things remain: hope, faith, and love. But the greatest of these is love, and today Grassroots presents to you a small token of love. It's not for free, by the way. The token is, you have to buy the token. It's there in your right-hand corner. Do check it out, because our products have gone out of Kipri. It has sold in Dimapur, and the kind of love that we have received out of the Kipri has been amazing. And you will be amazed by the products. You will see it is such a reflection of the aspirations of Kipri. That is why Grassroots Aspirations is named accordingly, to capture the aspirations of Kipri. It's a small pilot project, but it has done immensely well. I'm so proud of the girls that I'm associated with. Thank you so much for your love and support. Happy Valentine's Day.
Saturday morning is fading, the sun's reflected by the coffee in your hand. My eyes are caught in your gaze all over again. We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find ourselves in a winter snow. So we're this way. be just a memory bank.